That is crazy. We've got 5 cords of wood to cut for next winter, and I do not want any disasters like that happening to us. Thanks for hanging out today with me, guys, and I will see you right over there in the next video. Go ahead and click that, and I'll see you in just a second.